The Met is under a constant state of alert. We need to adapt to new threats, new techniques, new enemies. Often from the most unlikely sources. We have to be on our guard at all times.